let's start again a review of end of the topic. So keeping in view of Paul's struggle of molecular Muhammad was we can summarize that as third grand general responsible for the 6-year plan for agriculture, power, industry and transport, it was important to the economic development of Pakistan. So a problem hampered development such as food shortages and drought, rising pollution, and the government found it challenging to overcome these issues, leading to many present changes. Little constitution development could take place because of these challenges. So Malikullah Muhammad resigned finally in 1955 due to the ill health. So don't forget to watch resource or links which are given in your resource folder. So for the few queries, you can email me at nadianazir@hotmail.com. Thanks for watching.